Hey guys, I'm Sagar Surya from TechWorld. The OnePlus Cardboard VR was available limited stock on Amazon.in for ₹99 plus shipping cost. This is similar to the Google Cardboard. OnePlus will launch their next OnePlus 2 device on 27 July and you will need this or any VR device to view it. The OnePlus VR is made of good quality cardboard and comes with two lenses. It is durable and comes with special coating that repels oil and dust. There is cardboard and cover on it. You need to slide that and then open the VR. You will find the instruction on how to set it up. The process is simple and takes a few seconds. Now you can use any smartphone with screen size of up to 6 inches. I tried on small phones with 4.7 inch screen. This device works best on smartphones with screen size between 5 to 6 inch. You can view VR on smaller screen, but it looks small and you get black area on the right and left side. Launch Google Play and search for VR. You will find many VR apps. Download it and then enjoy the VR experience by attaching the phone to the VR cardboard. Run the VR app on the phone and then attach it to cardboard. You will need to align the vertical line. Once done, the VR content through the lens. For input, you can move your head and point the dot on the button and press the cardboard button on the VR device. There is button that actually touches the screen for input. Overall, the experience is good. Clarity was good. On some end, it was blurry if you move slightly away from the lens. It's get better. You can watch 3D contents. The best part is you can move your head and look around unit at least the accelerometer of the VR to work through better if your phone has gyro and magnetic sensor. You will need to hold this cardboard all the time as it does not come with any band to secure and make it hands-free. I am using VR Player app. Download link given below description. This app can play local videos from your SD card or internal storage. It's work very well. I prefer this app because this app is very simple and useful. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button, share and subscribe our channel.